this isn't your traditional squeeze your customers for everything they're worth kind of dealership.
Seriously, what the fuck is that laugh?